being athletic and things help, but I think just being brave enough in certain scenarios and staying composed. A lot of people don't like to play the position because of the pressure involved, but I kind of thrive on it.
First round draft pick Dane St. Clair knows all about stopping penalty kicks, but he also knows the flip side, taking PKs. He was one of the five designated to do that for the national champion Maryland Terrapins.
If you pick their one spot and you stick with that, I think that's the best way to have success.
Now I'm going to put Dane St. Clair to the test. First, I'm going to shoot on him to see just how hard slash easy it is.
They used to call me the cannon leg back in,
Oh God.
What was that?
Don't aim at the goalie.
Oh God, I did it again.
All right, upper left.
Oh no, you.
You're better than that.
All that does is fuel me, bro.
Come on, that's all you got? Maybe next time.
United? How about divided?
All right, tables are turned now. I'm in that. Oh, I'm not ready. I got, dude.
Is that in? That does come pretty quick.
Okay, fish out.
Okay. Dang it. Freaking impossible.
Fish out.
Top left.
Nice shot.
Over here. No! Why did I do that? All right, I think you got the best of me, Dane.
I'm not done yet, Kirk.
Oh, save! That's a save! That counts! Let's go! End it there! Cut! Bam!